Fan here at Mayberry Heavy Rescue's new expansion, and today we're back, hopefully not too long from last recovery, with another video. So, as I mentioned in one of the previous Heavy Rescue parts on the previous wreck, another call about it to Semi-Wreck. Made it! Oh man, there was a call about two semi-pile-up, so we're gonna respond to that. I'm probably gonna get a lot of amazing attention from that ramp. So, we actually have police cars on scene, not actual ones since this isn't modded, but that's gonna limit our room a bit. And here we are, there's one of the cop cars right now. It's a two-truck pileup. You just saw a bit of one of the trucks. So we got firefighters and cops. Just a pole right here. Now we gotta move, because... Yeah, let's just speed walk over. And take a look at this. This truck is rolling in super slowly, and I don't even know if this is gonna be theoretically possible. If we could unload it, maybe we'll be able to transfer the load onto one of our other trucks and pull it out. But this is in a bad spot, so we're 2 minutes in. Let's get recovering! So we took a smaller truck, as I learned from my mistakes. Oh, and as you can see on the trucks, is that lowered? Yeah. I sold the JCB to buy this loader, and I transferred all the rims to red. So let's begin. My idea is hook this truck up, pull it out, try and get the other truck on, pull it out. So let's start by pulling the trailer. This should be the easiest point to reach. I legit thought I would be able to do that. Why would I think that? I don't know why I thought that. I should be smarter since after this video, fifth grade, or after summer break. So we're pulling her. In part one, we have made more progress than we did in five parts. Already, trailer piece one is out. We're gonna park it right here. That was really easy. The rest of it, intermediate. So I'm gonna try and hold this point out. Ooh, whoa! Hoping I can get out after this. Well, let's try and pull it out. No need for tree chopping, as seen in the last Heavy Rescue. No saying of editing clips. Because basically what happens is, since we don't have like a tripod or anything, we're just recording off a phone, we delete the videos after we record them. Oh, I want to get this thing out this video. Come on, you control. Oh, she's going in. I think right now we're getting the notice, do not drive too deeply in the water on that truck. I wish I would check, but I don't want, if we haven't already. This, I think we can back out, maybe? Yeah, we can. I did a oh, no. Oh, no! WHS got this stuck! Already, though, half of the wreck is recovered! In part one! I am really happy with accomplishments. That other wreck forever. But to be honest, I think this wreck is going a lot more smoothly than the other wreck. Everything's going according to plan except for the bumper pull issue and the truck coming out. But I can back this out easily as long as it gets the momentum. Boom! And piece smaller truck is out. So what I was told was this truck collided with this truck. This truck rolled down here, that truck split off its trailer and rolled down there. So this one, how are we gonna get this out? How in the name of love are we gonna get this out? First of all, I need to unload this thing. First of all, I need to get this thing unloaded or else we don't have a chance of getting this truck out. Cause there's like a 10,000 pound wheel loader, I'd say. Like 20,000 maybe. So I don't wanna have that on the trailer while we're pulling it out. Cause if this thing tips, that's a 145,000 dollar piece of equipment going in the trash. Cause once that thing goes in the river, you need to get the money, scratch up the money to pay out, replace the engine. Yeah, so you got a lot of stuff actually. You gotta disconnect the things without a rotator due to there being so much weight in the center of on the center area that you'll be unable to recover that. Basically, the truck's weight will affect the outcome. This is coming out. This isn't an improvement over what there was. Now these are existing items, so I got 100. Once we get it out, we're gonna get it easy. We're gonna be finishing up in like a minute. And now I just kinda wanna pull it for a bit longer. Oh, here she comes. That one was it. Did we just recover this wreck in one video? I'm sorry, but did we just do this? No, we didn't. So, last time we made a creepy discovery that the AI, that one AI female in a green shirt can talk in this game. But anyway, that looks like this is gonna be it for this heavy rescue. The next video will be getting this thing out and packing it up as long as I don't flip it. So this was an amazing video to do because it's not really been long anticipated, but it's been, I guess you could say, anticipated on my channel since the other wreck. It's gonna roll off scene, and that looks like this is going to be goodbye. So thank you so very much for watching this FS17 Heavy Rescue, the next wreck, the new wreck, part one. We'll see y'all in the next video. I'm gonna drive into a field. Hope you enjoyed that amazing jump. Bye.